He can tell he's got a... He's got that look you have sometimes. The smirk. Beautiful carousel here. Giraffe, zebra, ostrich. There's a rhinoceros. Looks like an alligator, penguin. Elephant. Seahorse. We're now in the rainforest. And there's a lot of things put up and away, like the bald eagles, because of the avian influenza. They want to keep the birds safe. Look at that snake under the water. I don't know if you can see it or just my reflection. So these are...
Those are real dinosaurs.
These are not... It says it's not an alligator. It's a caiman. It belongs to the crocodilian family. And here,
piranhas.
You do not want to encounter piranhas.
different world.
Oh, there's a bird. Right above our head.
I don't know if there's birds in here.
Tornado shelter. Oh, there's a parrot.
Jerry, I didn't walk right underneath that.
Jerry almost got it. Hold this a minute.
Yeah, that bird almost pooped on me.
Ooh, they're flying around. Don't know if you can see it, probably not. But there is a bat flying, several bats flying around in there. This looks like all the different kinds of frogs. Whatever's in here, I don't see. There's some more macaws. It's really pretty how that macaw is up next to that beautiful plant behind it. The colors are just amazing. I don't know if they're picking up on camera, but it's pretty amazing. What kind of birds these are? Kind of resembles an owl. Let's see. Oh, so it's a spectral owl. I had a bad experience with an owl one time, so I'm not real big fan of the owl. meerkats. Very cute.
There is nothing cute about that.
That is very cute.
That is an ugly animal.
See, you hurt its feelings. It's a cute little meerkat. Now you made it go and hide. Although they do kind of resemble a rat.
Time to go out and watch.
Pretty cardinal in the tree.
Hey Martha, time to go out and watch the people.
It's starting to warm up. Had to get me a cold beverage. It's really hard being a Disney fan and a Walt Disney World enthusiast because I tend to judge any other place that I go by the Disney standards. Well, the Disney standards that I used to know. I'm not so sure how the Disney standards are now because I haven't been back since the pandemic. But once again, you can see that they're protecting the flock to prevent them from the avian flu. And we are close to the Tulsa International Airport, so you may be able to hear some planes taking off. I don't know how well I can shoot through the screen. And then we have ants.
Oh, he found it.
So our youngest daughter, her favorite zoo animal is a giraffe. She always loves the giraffes.
Is it up this way? Is
that right? Yeah. This rhino apparently must be very dangerous. As you can see, it's all gated up here. Don't want it to get loose. Grand Cayman iguana.
Oh, bright yellow.
We couldn't see him.
They were hiding. It's a little warm today for them.
Yep.
Right here?
Wow. What is that dragon? That right there? Little dragon?
Yep. Is that the largest?
Yes. Yes.
Why is he pacing? And now it's about 11 o'clock, and you can tell that there's quite a bit of people. The line stretches clear out to the parking lot. So we just finished up the zoo. It's about 11:30, and it really started getting hot. And as you can see, I'm glad we came early because the lines are massive now, stretch clear out to the parking lot. When we got there, we just walked right in. We was only one at the gate. But it was a fun day. I'm kind of tired now. That was a lot of walking and in the heat. What did you think about the dinosaurs?
I liked the dinosaur exhibit. It was well worth the $6 to go in and see, plus your gate. If you live in the Tulsa area, if you live in the Mays County area, go to the Tulsa Zoo. They can use the extra bucks and help feed the animals we still got.
Yeah, the animals we still have. There's, I don't know if it was the pandemic or what, but didn't seem like as many animals. It almost feels like they were using the dinosaurs to pull you in, that exhibit. And there was not too many animals. I really missed our polar bear. I missed the bald eagles. Now some of that was due to the bird flu. They're trying to protect a lot of the birds from the bird flu, so the eagles were not there. What else did I miss? Oh, the flamingos and the penguins. And just didn't see a lion today. Barely saw a tiger.
Didn't have the bears out.
Didn't see the snow leopard at all. No bears, that's right. So, as far as the zoo, it was lacking a little bit, but the dinosaur exhibit was really great. I ended up buying myself a membership. It allows me and one guest to get in for a year and gives discount on these exhibits such as the dinosaur exhibit. So I'll be going back. I need to go even just to walk the park and get used to being out and walking in the heat again. I've kind of gotten soft during COVID. Anyway, it was a fun little adventure. Hope you enjoyed the video. And remember, you have but this one life to live. So go out.
Capture your moment.
Capture your moment.